Move.
Okay, our dividend was $25,157, our divisor was 86, our quotient was 292, and our remainder was 45.
I did the partial quotient method, and I got
292 remainder 45. Mm-hmm. I did the standard, and I got 292 remainder 45, and I did the estimate, and the two numbers I did for my estimate were 25,090, and I got 277 remainder
70. Our story was, there were 25,157 lollipops. 86 people wanted a lollipop. How many would be left? How many would each person get?
Mm-hmm.